guys, it is a beautiful Wednesday and such short notice actually. I am off to the Fairmont, the reopening of the Fairmont Masaai Mara, and I can't believe Masaai Mara again, but this time of course just a 2-day beautiful relaxing trip with the African Elite PR and Fairmont Mara living with us, and I am so grateful to have been invited. I hope you can hear me and I'm loud enough. So it was an early morning today, woke up at what, 6, and yeah, we're I think we're about 13 to 15 people, mainly influencers, photographers, lifestyle content creators, and it's not a paid trip, but it's just a great opportunity to visit the Mara again and relax, and of course support the Fairmont Mara and reopening. Okay, that truck. So it's just a great it's a great thing for us to be able to visit the Mara and Fairmont Mara itself, and yeah, just to let you know that it is safe now, the doors are open, of course with the, you know, Ministry of Health guidelines, your mask, but it is now safe to go. And if you're lucky, we might be able to catch the wildebeest migration, which happens every year. So the wildebeest migrate from Tanzania off to Masaai Mara, Kenya, on this side. So I hope I can show you that and share this beautiful trip. There's so many cars, we're about 4 to 5 cars, I'm not sure. And yeah, I am really, really excited. Guys, also to update you, I literally had a 4-hour notice for this trip, and then I just decided, you know what, I'm not doing much for the week, so I don't know how I've packed for this trip, it is cold, but in a 4-hour notice, I'm not sure. I just packed some cargo pants, some trainers, some boots, and we shall see how it goes, really. Oh, my bag is this one by Adela Jack. Everyone loves this bag, I love it. It is beautiful. And this thing can last you the whole lifetime. Oh, and we have some snacks here. Some grapes, apple. And yeah, let's go. Hey Rina, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
That is Rina. Abu, say hi.
Hello.
That is Abu, photographer, and Rina. Welcome to Africa. So guys, we are at the viewpoint. And now, this is the viewpoint. Super, super, super.
Are you like 2 people inside there?
We're only 3, and this is Captain
what?
Vinny.
Oh, hi, reunion with my buddy.
Honestly, the best guy ever. Ever.
Oh, thank you.
I'm so looking forward to just chilling.
I know, right? Chilling and
yeah,
just having fun.
Amazing.
Oh, good to see you.
Likewise, Captain. Likewise. So guys, this is the viewpoint. The great Rift Valley. Limuru.
Ndio.
Abasi umezoea. Ushazoea baridi wewe.
Mimi sasaoea baridi si kama hivi watu wa
Nairobi. Eh, lakini Nairobi imetumaliza sahi.
Eh?
Ishatumaliza hii baridi.
Eh?
Hatuwezi, hatuwezi. Ebu sasa, ebu niuze shuka. Unauzaje?
Shuka.
Eh.
Shuba as you yone pare.
West 20. We have arrived at the Fairmont. Here's Captain Vinny.
Yay! Safely.
Yes, safely, all in one piece, and we can't wait to share with you this beautiful place, the reopening of the Fairmont. Guys, look at this view. This is the Mara River, well, part of it, and this is where we were lunching. And it's lovely and sunny. So pretty, oh my god. So it is so pretty, and then we are going for a game drive in an hour. and hopefully I'll be able to share that with you. Just going to my tent and then I'll share that with you also. So this is my tent, 34. Yes. And guys, you know the rooms have, the tents have no keys. You just have to zip up and zip down.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
This is your new home?
Yes.
Yeah.
So thank you.
Switch here for that light.
For the light, okay. Yes. Can you keep it on at night? No.
Yes.
You can, okay.
Yes. To show you the step in the night.
Yes.
Then you open it. And then you close it. Welcome.
Wow. Thank you. So luxury tented camp. Oh, this is beautiful. Thank you so much. No lions in the vicinity. No lions.
Yeah.
No hyenas.
No hyenas.
So it's closed off, yeah?
Yeah. So we have monkeys and bush babies.
Bush babies, but that's it.
So you make sure that you.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Can I show you something?
Yeah. Let me. Yeah, you can keep that on.
Yes.
Lovely.
Cabinet here.
For coffee.
Yeah.
You have a mini bar? Oh, excellent. Yeah. So there's coffee,
the
tea, yes. Yes,
now.
Yeah.
So the electric kettle.
Perfect.
And then the coffee maker here.
Yes.
Yeah.
Perfect. Water?
Water, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
then we have thermal booklet.
Yes.
And then the foot light down there.
Yes, that's amazing. So at night you just put these down?
Yes, during sundown. And
yes.
Then we have the USB socket.
Oh,
there.
Perfect, to charge the phone.
And then we have these.
Yes.
For the same light. And then another one for this light. Here.
Oh, those are pretty.
Yes.
Okay. So that's the water heater?
This
what
one
is
the master switch.
Okay.
You
so okay.
Switch everything out.
Okay.
Then in the evening you'll find something.
Okay, perfect. It'll be, yes.
The hot water
oh,
bottle.
Really nice.
Then these ones.
Oh, this is pretty.
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
And then you have the shower.
Yeah.
You have to run the hot water, like
yes.
2 to 5 minutes.
For hot water to come?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you. And this is the, water, obviously, water, the
water.
Sink.
Then we have an umbrella in case of rain.
The rain, yes.
The laundry service.
Yes.
Have the safe here.
Yes.
Just choose 4 digits now.
Correct.
Then we have the air dryer.
Yes.
And then for the mobile, you dial 0 for the reception.
For 0, for
yes.
Anything?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then try that on this side.
Perfect.
Yeah.
This is really lovely.
Yeah. The first time in Kent?
My first time at the Fairmont, yes.
Oh, welcome.
The very first time.
So when you go out?
Yes.
You make sure that you zip it.
Completely. Yes, yeah.
Because of the monkeys.
Because of the guys, this tent is so beautiful. Oh my god, I wish the girls are with me. I hope I can bring them to the Fairmont since they have now reopened it. The girls would love this, living in a tent. Oh my god, I'm so going to bring them and they would love it. And it's not even bad. We were here in 5 hours and we were, what time did we leave? Around 9 and we were here at 2:30. This is beautiful. I love it. It's even, it's so beautiful. I love this mirror because it's made like in leather and shells, and it's a full-length mirror, so I mean perfect. Yeah, full-length mirror. So we're having a bush dinner, but that's tomorrow. I don't know, because I packed in such a hurry because of short notice. I'm trying to figure out what I'll wear for the bush dinner tomorrow, so yeah, I'm trying to be creative, but I've thought of an idea, but I won't reveal it just yet in case it works. So hopefully. This makes me so grateful, I mean, for African Elite PR Agency, that is Lucia Musau and Fairmont, for having me. Really, I needed this break. I feel like I really needed it. My mind has been going in these crazy, like, whirlwind kind of phases. I need a break, yes. So I'm really happy to be here in nature, peace. I can't wait to fall asleep tonight. Just with the sound of the wilderness and the wild. So guys, I didn't get a chance to show you my outfit. I was rushing to the game drive and look at this. What are those? But they're... Yeah, I want to see the Simba. I just want to see the Simba and I really hope I can. So my outfit is this Masaai necklace. White linen shirt with thermal because it's gonna get cold. A safari jacket. Green cargo pants and boots. That is Abu. Say hi, Abu. Whoa. How are you doing?
Hi.
Let's see outfits. Oh, it's okay. I see you. Oh, yes. Oh. I like that. Oh, yes. Is this a male or a female? She or he is beautiful. Oh my.
You see the it's so different calm. From the leopard because these are spots. The leopard are patterns.
He's also looking.
Yeah. So they are not fierce like lions. My God.
You know, animals are also intelligent. They know they are protected.
Yes.
Sometimes we go to a wild place where there are fewer cows. They are wild. They won't survive.
They're also evolving.
Yes.
They're getting used to seeing cars. Maybe it was definitely born here,
yes,
seeing
yes.
cars, so cars don't really scare.
Abu, your dream photo. Take it.
Let me just jump so we can. Yeah, kitty kitty kitty. And then it jumps on me. Oh,
oh
my God.
Beauty. What a beauty. I hope he jumps on our car.
No, no jumping. You're full. You don't need to jump.
It's a female.
There's fire. Oh, really? Okay, so there's a bonfire ranger.
We have this
and with sundowners. Oh, yes. And we saw a cheetah, I mean.
Yes. Very nice.
No, are you wearing?
Hey, so now.
Is Rina from Patrol Africa doing her thing and healing herself?
I want to take a nap.
Healing herself. How is it up there? Yeah, Latoya would love that.
So we have
life in the bush.
Thank you, we love it.
Another bush?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Thank you
so much.
Welcome.
It's so peaceful.
Yeah.
Very, very peaceful.
Yes, and it's beautiful. It's real raw nature.
Yeah. Sure.
Yes, is that a red dry?
Yes, a red.
Dry?
Malo.
Yeah, malo is fine. Thank you. So guys, it is a sundowner. But don't you like them, Rina?
I love it.
Yes. Thank you so much.
And enjoy.
And cheers to us and a great friendship.
And this is waiting for us. Hi. Yes. So guys, there are like about 15 of us and it's such a wonderful crowd. All the cars.
Hey, look at her. And of course, paparazzi. Everywhere Lucia goes, paparazzi follows. Everywhere Lucia goes, clearly. And there, guys, the sun is going down. It was a red sun. Oh, my God. Hey, guys, it is now. Oh, my God. How tired I am. Yeah. It's been such a good day. I'm so grateful. I've taken off my makeup. We had dinner, dessert. We had a good chat. And it's such a great team to be here with, really, at the Mara. And once again, I'm super grateful. It's beautiful out here. Really, and now Masaai Mara, the Fairmont, we're here for the reopening of the Fairmont. in the Mara, and it's now reopened with, of course, MOH, Ministry of Health guidelines and protocols all in place. So more safer, more magical, and I couldn't be happier. Honestly, to spend today has been nothing short of magical. I feel so grateful in this space, in this little heaven, in this tent. And I'm missing my girls, but I'm going to be sure to bring them back here. And it's beautiful. Honestly, it's so quiet right now. The sound of the night is so beautiful. I didn't think I would ever say that. But the sound of the night, it's so beautiful. I feel like this when I'm by the beach normally, and I'm feeling it here in the wild. And we got to see the cheetah today. And we didn't see much else. We saw some gazelles, we saw some impalas, I think. We saw a hare, and he was injured. Oh, poor baby. And yeah, just a few hours, and I'm missing home, but really I think I may have found a home away from home. This place is really beautiful. So I've taken off my makeup, my Estee Lauder night repair is on, and I'm off to bed. And look at this. They also give you a special surprise. So this was on my foot. It's a hot water bottle because it is cold. Of course, it is our... Hang on. There we go. Of course, it is our African winter. So it is very cold. And tomorrow morning, we are supposed to be breakfast at 6:30, which I don't eat breakfast. So count me out. And we're meeting out at 7:30, which is ideal for me because I need that extra hour sleep. And I think I'll sleep really peacefully tonight. And warm. And my pajamas are to match. Is it a leopard or a cheetah? Actually, he said, the guide said the cheetah has spots and the leopard has patterns. But this is a cheetah, yes. So, yeah, out in the wild, feeling good, feeling grateful and feeling blessed. And yeah, tomorrow 7:30, I shall share outfit of the day. I hope I remember, goodness me. I hope I remember to share that with you guys. And we're off for a game drive. And I think a lunch, I'm not sure, till about 2 p.m. And I have some grapes and an apple in the fridge, so if I get hungry, I might take that with me. So till 2 p.m. and then I think we have a rest till 7 p.m. and then a bush dinner. I'm quite looking forward to the bush dinner. And I'm already thinking of something really creative to wear for the bush dinner, because I just want it to be, I want to mark this chapter. Tomorrow night or this night or just this trip is very special because it's restful. It's just restful, if you know what I mean. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna wear tomorrow, but I'm already thinking of something creative and for the bush dinner. And yeah, it is a good night from me, guys. I hope you enjoyed today, Masai Mara, and I hope you visit Masai Mara and live this experience. And because really it's luxury, and when I say I stand for luxury, I don't only mean in goods, I also mean in terms of services, in terms of an experience, because luxury is an experience, to be honest. Luxury can be that amazing high tea you have, you know. Luxury can be the amazing beaches we have in the south of coast of Kenya. Luxury can be this beautiful space in a tent out in the wild nowhere, with wildlife all around you. That is luxury. Luxury is all about an experience. And I don't know how many times I've said it. Luxury is an experience. It's everything from a packaging, from a box to an item. This is luxury right now. The hot water bottle bag. And yeah, so that's it, guys. Good night from me. So this is the River Mara. I think that is Lucia's tent. Goodbye, tent, until I see you this afternoon. This property is really beautiful. I think the girls would love it here, but I don't think they'd want to wake up so early for a game drive, but they would enjoy it. So definitely they'd enjoy an evening game drive. And yeah,
is that dangerous?
Soldier, yeah, those are. Nope, yeah.
They're baby giraffes. How old do you think these giraffes are?
depending on the food, you know, they can grow to 30 years.
30.
Mm. 30 years.
It's the only animal that can see multicolor.
You said they have binocular vision.
Yes. And these are the Masaai giraffe. You know, up north we have the bigger ones, the Rothschild, the lighter skin.
The ones that are in Nairobi Giraffe Center.
Yes, and some are in Nakuru also. There is reticulated and the Rothschild. The one in Samburu are bigger and taller, even North Eastern.
Yes.
So in Wajir, you know, we have parks there also.
Did you know, guys, the giraffe is the only animal that can see in multicolor. They have binocular vision. Yes. See why you must come to Masaai Mara? It is luxury. Luxury in the wild. Wouldn't you agree, Rina?
Yes.
Luxury, yes.
What are those?
Guys, how are vichwa? Isn't your vichwa? Look at that. They were just mating, it was morning glory, and they're just done. Oh my goodness. Simba meets Simba. I am so happy. She was like, no, just a bit, no, please leave me alone. How does it meet with Simba?
Simba meets Simba.
We think, people think the male lion died because of heart problem, but because they eat and sleep.
Mm-hmm.
This one make babies and they also do the
and they also get the food.
They do the exercise.
Oh, gorgeous.
They say the female lion can even get to 20 years in captivity.
She is a beauty. Come on, guys. Put the show on. So guys, we just watched the Simba's meeting early in the morning. And again. Oh. No. Okay. They're resting. We're up close, guys. Look at them.
Who are these? They don't have fur. They're starting up little feet and then this big metallic thing.
Heard.
Some pass out.
So they don't digest it. Just a tube. It's just out. We have zebras. So guys, this is Mara River B1 Road and they are taking pictures of the other entourage, the safari car right there. Giraffes.
Let me move.
Yeah.
So guys, now, yeah, it's so different. Guys, can you see the hippos? And this is where normally the wildebeest just waits to cross, but what's spot any today? We are at the Mara crossing, but not on the Serana side, on this side. And you know,
you crocodile is an animal, when they eat, they can stay for a very long time.
Mm. Yeah?
Because even them getting food becomes a business.
Yeah, I'm sure they're desperately waiting a crossing.
Yeah.
They've not eaten
and
for days.
And then the only problem, sometimes when they are too hungry, the big one eats the small one.
No.
Oh,
the big crocodile eats the small crocodile.
Yes. It's like fish.
You can keep small hippos.
So now
yeah, they
hot.
Eat the small hippos. You know, they the mother is careless. She will get the baby and put it under water for 10 minutes. Obviously, it will die.
It will die.
We did a cool boomerang, guys. Follow me on Instagram and everyone I've tagged. It's under the highlight section, Fairmont Mara. And you can follow everyone you like on there. Mm. They all create amazing content. And yeah. We're going to head back in a bit and then probably, yeah, if you want to rest, you rest. I might shoot a look or two. And that is what it is.
Because they are good fighters inside the water.
Mm. Yeah. Reptiles.
So they just go under just to chill. Then they come back air.
Hey guys, so it is now... Oh, 5 p.m. So after showing the animals and coming back from the Mara River, there was no crossing, unfortunately. The wildebeest are not here yet, but they will be. So not a lucky day, but I have watched it before, so I do feel grateful for that. And what else? Yeah, then we came back, got back, and we had lunch. And it was nice stir fry. There was also Nile perch fish. There was also black lentil curry. So I had lunch, had a glass of red wine, and Jesus, I've left all the others. They're just taking photos of themselves, and people of Fairmont, of course, they're taking pictures. But I got back. My back is so sore. I'm not going to sit at the back of that safari car again on the back bench. I'm going to sit in the front. So we're off to a bush dinner at around 7, I presume. And then tomorrow is Friday, our last day here. And we're having a bush breakfast tomorrow. That'll be amazing, bush breakfast. And thereafter, come back to the hotel, have lunch, and then pack and leave for Nairobi. And I hear Nairobi is also very, very cold. So that's that. Apple, my medicine's right there. And I'm exhausted, but I'm just thinking, I don't think I'm going to redo the makeup. Oh, concealer's a bit bright there. I'm not going to redo it. I might just add some eyeshadow and a lipstick. But since I'm here, I was thinking because at night, first of all, so I brought this dress from Zara. It's an old one and I love it, love it, love it. And I have these pants, the leopard print pants, and a black shirt from Zara. So I thought I might as well just change and set up my phone tripod right there. And I was packing. And then just take a couple of pictures myself out here before I get ready for dinner. Freshen up and get ready for dinner. So for dinner, guys, what I was thinking is, you guys, I bought the sugar, remember? So I want to do, actually what I want is to get a pair of pants that I wore maybe yesterday, the khaki ones. Just wear pants and then wear a black sleeveless top. It's a thermal top, so that's okay. And it's going to be a bonfire, so that's fine. And then wear this as a sari and use this as my accessories. What do you guys think? Oh, and in my purse, in my wallet, I also have a bindi, and I always keep it. My mom gave it to me, a pack, and I always feel it's so auspicious for me, so I always kept it. So I have that, and we could actually rock it. And These gorgeous sandals from H&M, which the other day I was buying shoes for the girl at Sarit Center, and then I saw them on sale for like 1500 from some shoe shop, and they're size 35 and they're perfect. And I've already set up tomorrow's outfit. I'm thinking of doing black cargo pants, my beautiful, of course, Simbaline t-shirt. If it's cold, put this on. It's just a crop jacket and then a safari jacket over, and then maybe take this off and take a picture of that. I'm not sure. But I could also take this cashmere with me, and so that's what I'm planning to do. And yeah, I have asked the manager if they can help me out with another Masai shuka, which I will return. I just need it. In case it's not enough for sari, then I might just borrow one and then return it back to them. So yeah, that is the plan of action, guys. And wow, it's so beautiful. It's peaceful. I feel grateful. My heart is full. Okay, guys, so quick change. That black Zara shirt. What is this? Oops. It is my Simba necklace. These pants and these mules. Now, I want to show you how I take my own pictures, because many people don't believe that I do. So, look at this. So, here is my phone setup. Right here. And then I'm going to lean back and use this, the Bluetooth connector, right there, and take a picture. So I'm gonna place you there too, so you can watch it. And please don't fall down. Okay, we're good. So here we are. Oh, it's lovely. So I'm gonna hide this here and we do it. Outfit next, number two. Which are these? I don't know. H&M earrings from a few years ago. And this was given to me by beautiful mama of mine here on YouTube. Follow her, Vogue Resale. She does preach a lot to me. And this is from her, and it's a Simba. Okay, I have changed into my second number. The Zara dress. Earrings change. Gosh, you guys, this vlog is going to be so long. I don't even know how I'm gonna edit it, but I will edit it this weekend. Definitely not Saturday, because I have Latoya, series with Latoya on Saturday. I'll try it for Sunday, so you guys can view it on Monday. That's the best I can do. Now for earrings, I don't know whether to do, focus, these or the snake. These. Let's go. Do I do a necklace? Do I not? I will. Let's pearl it up. Too much? But it's okay. There's no such thing as too much. So here we go. And for this, I want to be sad. And I changed the earrings because I was thinking, I was feeling it was too much. Because I've paired my dress with these boots. So I don't know whether to be sat on these steps or to go ahead to these guys and ask for help. Sijui, sijui, natafuta mahalika. Sijui natafuta mahali pa kupiga picha. I think these Masai guys, they get very surprised when they hear me speak Swahili. So first they think like, you know, mzungu, mzungu, but I'll just help myself. Look at how I'm walking. Because this is not a content trip. I'm just posting my own content because I want to. It's not a paid trip. It's just a PR trip and a lovely present from African Elite PR. Lucia Handles and Fairmont for the reopening. And they open officially on Monday. So you're not pushed to film any content. It's not like back when I was here in December, and that time I was actually working for Inverosh, and at that moment you have to do your best. You have to put out the content, you have to give your best. For this one, no, I just love creating content, so, and why not? So, okay, I've seen this thing, the tree. Well, I think this would make a great backdrop right there. Okay, let's do this. And I did it on my own. Let me show you some of the shots I got. Ooh, look. You can't really see. Follow me on Instagram. It is right here, the official Sonal Kotak Maherali or Simba Maharani. This is Adventure Singh, and I'm so glad yet another successful vlogger, travel vlogger.
Thank you. This is amazing to see. Nice to meet you.
And we are having bush dinner and Adventure Singh on Instagram. And he does travel vlogs and he's a foodie. Yes, and he borrowed my phone for a reel. Say thank you.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Thank you. I like how she calmly says
She's
it.
Like, yeah.
And this is Jay Take a Pic, lifestyle, fashion, everything.
Lifestyle, travel.
And look at it. And then, just look at, and then we have Joy, just Joy Candy.
Jason,
yes.
Let's jumpsuit.
Oh, it's.
Thank you so much.
Wow, but I love.
Where is this guy? Wow.
I love the fit. All this courtesy, really. Thank you, Lucia Masao. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming so much.
Thank you.
I just love having you.
Yes, thank you.
We are ready.
Wait.
Jesus Christ.
I was saying thank you so much, Lucia. All this is thanks to you. We have had a beautiful 2 days.
Anytime.
Elite, Africa Elite PR. I mean, you always do it. With the best finesse, always. Asante. Asante sana.
Abu?
Yes.
Today you decided the shuka.
I did.
Did you decide the shuka?
Yes, I did.
Oh, awesome.
Ero Abu.
Ero Abu. That is the bonfire. This, guys, his name is Gibson, and he's teaching me so much about photography. You take amazing photos.
Thank you.
Really, Gibson. Yes. Rina. Hi. Cheers. Rina is representing Culture Africa over here, and it is. Give us light. Rina represents Culture Africa, and what a wonderful job you guys did too. You were on my vlog last week. So do check it out on YouTube. And guys, this is Guillaume.
Hello,
French
guys.
Name, I believe.
Yes,
the accent says it all. Oh, and thank you so much for having us.
I love it.
So loud. Yeah. Anyway, I'll put the link down below, guys. Fairmont is a place to come for summer. I've had a wonderful time. Thank you so much.
Oh,
please tell us.
Yes.
Let's do this, guys. Hey. Come on over.
Everybody, come here.
Wait.
Honestly. So guys, this is my outfit of the night. I ran. These guys made me run. They were saying they're leaving me. So I used 2 Masaai shukas as a sari. And I just... Perfect. And then I also did my Indian thing. So it's the Indian... Kandyan. The Kandyan. And we're the 44th tribe. Maybe, I don't know, but we are. Yeah, my mother was from Kericho, so don't doubt my Kenyan-ness. Don't. But anyway, this is my outfit. Lots of love. Asante.
Welcome.
Yes, so guys, it is home time now and we are leaving. I will miss it, but I'm hoping to be back with the kids. But this has been... It's been magical, it's been relaxing, it's been so fruitful, as in me, I feel fulfilled, I feel rested and energized to come back to you guys again. Yeah, so until I see you in the next one, guys, it's bye from me and lots of love and light.